What is your full name?
My full name is Ajay Shira.
Where are you from?
I'm from Chika. It is a small and beautiful town.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, here is my passport.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student and recently I have passed my senior standing examination and I have got 82% marks in arts stream.
Tell me about the house you grew up in.
It is a two-story building. There are four bedrooms with attached bathrooms and a kitchen and a balcony and a lot of space for car parking.
What kind of house do you want in the future?
I want to live in a big house like bungalow with all their well facilitated like a swimming pool and all other facilities are available in there.
Okay. Let's talk about newspapers and magazines. Do you read newspaper or magazine?
I usually read newspapers and it gave me knowledge about our society and how to avoid the crime.
Okay. What kind of news do you like to read?
Mostly I prefer to read the news about society works and other culture activities.
Okay, let's talk about walking. Do you like walking?
Yes, I like walking because it boosts up my energy and keeps me healthy.
Okay. Do you think people today walk more than in the past?
I think today people not more work than in the past because all people are busy in their hectic schedules so they can't.
Okay. Did you walk a lot when you were a child?
Yes. Pardon?
Did you walk a lot when you were a child?
Yes, I did. I did walk a lot when I am a child. I play in grounds so I work a lot and whenever we went to go somewhere I went to walk.
Okay, let's talk about clothes. What kind of clothes do you prefer to wear?
I prefer to wear jeans and t-shirts because I feel very comfortable in it.
Do you wear the same clothes during the week and at the weekend?
No, I cannot wear same clothes during days. I change my clothes day by day and according to color.
What kind of colors do you usually wear and why?
I prefer to wear light and dark colors according to the season and but mostly I prefer to wear red and white color.
All right, now I will give you your 2 minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic.
Okay.
And you will have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes and I can stop you in between. Fine?
Yes.
Here is your topic. This is your paper and pencil.
Start?
Yes.
I watch various type of movies that make me entertain because movie is a mean of entertainment. Here I would like to talk about a movie which is PK that make me a lot of laugh. It is directed by Rajkumar Hirani and started by Amir Khan and Anushka Sharma. The actor play a role of innocent nature of alien and ask a story about that their communication device was was disappear from earth and they are hardly to survive on the land because alien has no ideas about how to live in on the earth, so it make me a lot of laugh. I watched this movie with my friends last Sunday, and he moreover a scene of a song Sthaki Chopra that make me a lot of laugh and gave me a happiness. I feel great that time and that we decide that it is a critical movie for entertainment and this movie achieve national award from film industries and this movie is make me a lot of laugh and I feel that this movie is important and necessary for people who are depressed and whenever I am depressed and frustrated, so I saw this movie on that time.
All right, can I have paper pencil back? All right, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic in part 3.
Okay.
What kind of movies do people usually watch in your country?
I think according to age level, youths are seen comedian and action movies, but older people are likely to watch cultural movies.
Do you think watching movies is a good way to relax?
Yes, I think watching movie is a great way of relaxation because it give a person to happiness and like comedian movies are also entertain individuals and so always individuals are that type of movies for relaxation.
Do you think the way people watch movies nowadays is different from the past?
Yes, I think it is different from past because nowadays people prefer to watch movies like action jackson, cultured movies and all other type of movies.
What do you think an actor has to do to become famous?
I think actors want to become famous so they do hard work and connected with their fans and do well in their life, so all people are like their lifestyle.
Do you think actors earn a good salary?
Yes, I think actors earn good salary. They paid millions of dollars and they become wealthy because they are wealthy and they do hard work for their future.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.